our reading today as we go to the second chapter of that book of Exodus. I'll encourage you to pull out your GPS. It's printed on the front, also the outline for the sermon as well, as we hear another part of the story that continues with what has just been read. Now a man from the house of Levi went and married a Levite woman. The woman conceived and bore a son. And when she saw that he was a fine baby, she hid him for 3 months. When she could hide him no longer, she got a papyrus basket for him and plastered it in bitumen and pitch. And she put the child in it and placed it among the reeds on the bank of the river. His sister stood at a distance to see what would happen to him. The daughter of Pharaoh came down to bathe at the river. While her attendants walked beside the river, she saw the basket among the reeds and sent her maid to bring it. When she opened it, she saw the child. He was crying, and she took pity on him. "This must be one of those Hebrew children," she said. Then his sister came and said to Pharaoh's daughter, "Shall I go and get you a nurse from the Hebrew women to nurse the child for you?" Pharaoh's daughter said to her, "Yes." So the girl went and called the child's mother. Pharaoh's daughter said to her, "Take this child and nurse him for me, and I will give you your wages." So the woman took the child and nursed it. When the child grew up, she brought him back to Pharaoh's daughter, and she took him as her son. She named him Moses because she said, "I drew him out of water." Let us go to God this morning with what we have heard.